Ready? Halt! Release sentry. Quick! March! Sentries, pass! Release sentry. Quick! March!
Well, if this ain't the blinking limit. Sentry duty again. Seems as if I joined this blinking army to stop dumps and stores from doing the island fling. Can't smoke. The nearest fella at half a mile away. Can't talk. And to think of all them blokes snoring in their blankets. Oh, well, it's all in a day's work. It's no use grumbling. I wish it wasn't so quiet, though. It don't seem right, somehow. The moonlight on them ruins and the funny-shaped shadows and those shallows over there fair gives me the creeps. Not a sound. Nothing moving. Yes, there is, though. Halt! Who goes there?
Friend, the spirit of France is proud to welcome those sons of other nations whose sense of honor has led them to forsake everything that is dear to them. This very ground, now desolated even as it has been desolated many times in history, is sacred ground, drenched in the blood of those sons of France who long ago died for the same ideals. Their bodies are dead, but their warrior spirit still lives. Do you not hear their song? Listen. It tells a story of their glorious struggle and victory. Hear it, and know that the glorious dead are always at your side, fighting their battles anew.
Out on the plain, the weary soldiers now are sleeping, lulled to slumber while the evening breezes blow. From the fields, the smell of new-mown corn is creeping, and the sentinel is pacing to and fro. Then all at once the sky is filled with shapes of horsemen, lit up by lightning as the dying day goes down. And the famous white horse is directing their course to immortal renown. See them pass on, those hussars, those dragoons and guardsmen, glorious throng from Austerlitz. Meet the eagle's eye, braves from Kleber, from Marco and triumphant story. Steel hearts are there, see them riding unto glory.